to your store. As I mentioned earlier, we have quite a few people to thank. We've got some great corporate partners. To my right and your left, our friends from Chevy, Geico, Mountain Dew, proud partners of Cabela's, and we thank them for coming out and assisting us in welcoming Cabela's to Greenville, South Carolina. Before we have a few remarks from some folks on stage, I want to introduce some others that are joining us today. First is a gentleman that I think you are all going to want to get to know very, very well. He's one of your own. He is your Greenville, South Carolina, Cabela's General Manager, Mr. Jack Patty. Sounds like you have a fan club out there. You know, this project could not have come to fruition without some great partners. And we do have some wonderful partners on this project. I would like to introduce two gentlemen who've been really instrumental to me in helping get this store open. Our friends from Men in Development, Mr. Rob Jacoby. And Mr. Mark Yavinsky. Mark? Truly, thank you for everything you've done for us. It's been a pleasure working with you. And then also here we have another good friend on behalf of Men in Development. I'd like to invite him forward to say a few words to us today about this project in this area. Please welcome Mr. Craig Menin. Craig?
Thank you, everyone. And thank you, everyone in Greenville and the area, for coming out.
Pull it closer, okay?
This is what we like to say is a 7-year overnight success. When we started on this, when we bought the property, we were looking at a closed mall, half torn down, decrepit and decaying. And we came in, and what you see now is the result of hard work from a lot of people on our side, some of whom have been thanked already, many others who will not be thanked by name, but I want you all to know today that we do thank you. To everybody here from Greenville, bear with us. We're trying to finish this project as quick as we can and get out of your way. And I guess since I have the pleasure of having my name on the signs, I'm the one responsible for both the good and the bad here. And just know we're trying to get everything done and get out of your way. Quickly, two other groups I'd like to thank. First is the City of Greenville. We have had the pleasure or misfortune of dealing with a lot of different towns and cities in our career together, and I must say that we are deeply indebted to the city in working with us, being flexible with us, and listening to us. And I'm not going to fall into the trap of naming names because I'll forget people. So everyone who's here and those who are not involved with the city and the operations, thank you. And lastly, I want to thank the folks whose day it really is today, the folks at Cabela's. We have dealt with a lot of retailers, and one thing has always proven to us, that the greater the retailer, the better they are to work with, the nicer the people they are, and just the more fun it is for us to do something with them, and Cabela's is at the top of the list for that. So to everybody here, welcome, we're here to help you. Thank you, and let's go.
Thank you very much, Craig. At this time, please join me in welcoming to the stage Cabela's Chief Operating Officer and Executive Vice President, Mr. Michael Copeland. Michael?
Thank you, John. One thing that folks at Cabela's are famous for, not just this building, but is extremely short speeches. And I know that the only thing between you and this building is me and maybe a few words from Tommy, so I'll be quick. On behalf of all of Cabela's executive team, I want to say thank you to the hundreds of Cabela's outfitters here in Greenville. and their families, because there's a lot of sacrifice that went into putting into this building. And I know that there are a lot of hard work and a lot of hours that went into this building. And all of you folks are fixing to see how great a job they did. So thank you to all of them, and great to be here today. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Michael. Our final speaker today is Cabela's CEO, but we call him our chief outfitter. Please welcome Mr. Tommy Milner. Tommy.
Thanks, everybody, and good morning. We couldn't be more thrilled to be here in Greenville. We started a new tradition here thanks to one of our outfitters in the store, and that's the hanging of the American flag, if you'll all look behind you. I think it's important to realize and never forget that there are thousands, hundreds of thousands of men and women serving all over the world in dangerous places so we can be free. So this is a new tradition, thanks to our outfitters here in Greenville, that we will do everywhere. God bless America. About 2 years ago, we opened a new store in Allen, Texas, and I was preparing to make serious comments about the community and the store, and a guy about five rows back said, "Shut up and open the door." So I learned to shut up and open the door.
Thank you very much, Tommy. Well, as I mentioned, we're going to cut the ribbon, and for those of you that were here earlier, we do it a little bit differently. You may have noticed this gentleman up here in the tree stand with the bow in his hand. Cabela's Outfitter Ribbon Shooter Honor Program provides one special outfitter at each store the opportunity to showcase their talent in front of thousands of customers during grand opening ceremonies. The store behind me held a shooting contest, and the top three scoring participants submitted an essay describing his or her outdoor passion, experience, and commitment to their role as an outfitter at Cabela's. The panel included Michael Copeland, our Vice President and Chief Operating Officer, and others who then selected the outfitter to shoot the grand opening ribbon at their new store. The gentleman you see up there, proudly wearing Cabela's camouflage, is a skilled archer, and he's a very humble man whose passion to experience the outdoors and educate others that are eager to learn is truly a part of his DNA.
We need to get you down into here.
Growing up in a small town where he still lives today, he enjoys 3D target shooting competitions. He is the reigning 3D Open Pro State Champion in South Carolina. And in 2011, the Western North Carolina and Upstate South Carolina Regional 3D Champion. I guess what I'm saying, folks, is the guy knows how to shoot. As skilled a marksman as he is, his real talent is being able to track, and he comes very close to mature bucks to harvest them. His love for the outdoors pours out into the community as well. He has a passion to teach kids and the younger generation everything he knows about archery and the outdoors. He's an excellent example of what the Cabela's culture, of what the nature of Cabela's is all about. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming Cabela's outfitter in Greenville, South Carolina, Mr. David Starnes.
Hi.
David, I believe we have a microphone on you, correct?
Is it working?
It's working.
Ah, hammer.
David, no pressure. Since we've started this program, no one's ever missed.
Appreciate that.
You're welcome.
You asked me why I had 4 hours?
Well, I was just curious. I think we'd give a guy one.
If you'll look at that, clay pigeon that's got four holes drilled in it.
Nice.
See nice. Where I'm going with that.
Where I think I should just shut up. Is that what you're telling me? David, do your thing.
How many bow hunters we got out here? All right. How many hardcore bow hunters we got? Don't touch a rifle. Ah, come on now. Here we go. Hammer. Y'all ready to rock and roll? Ah, that's good, because we got 110,000 square feet full of guitars. Let's go.
Everybody, at the end of the game, we'll
trucks away. Don't take no round. Don't take no slap. Got a thirst for killing.
He's got the arrow knocked. We're going to remove his microphone so he can get that out of the way for the shot. Arrow is knocked. Release is clipped. And he's going to full draw. Gentlemen, your Cabela's Greenville, South Carolina store is now open. Let's get these outfitters inside. Give us 2 minutes to get everybody inside. And we're going to open these doors for you.